John Ikeotuonye has emerged as the candidate of the Action Alliance for Anambra governorship elections in November. Ikeotuonye emerged winner with 75 out of 101 votes cast. He will be going up against former governor of Central Bank Chukwumaso Ludo, Senator Ifeanyi Uba and Valentine Ozigbo, and former Senator Andy Uba.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.